We're looking at some great weather on this Monday, and here's an update to your forecast. It really does look like our temperatures are even going to cool more in the days ahead. Temperatures this time of year typically are in the mid-90s, and we're going to be below that all the this work week. Satellite and radar view shows that marine layer nice and thick along the coast, that inland breeze, that marine push of cooling air from the coast is coming in, and we're also seeing a developing weather system off the coast, and that's going to push inland towards late week forecast, and that's going to keep our temperatures more into the mid-80s. We'll still see mostly sunny skies for the valley. The Sierra, however, a better chance of seeing some pop-up showers and thunderstorms as we go through the second half of our work week. Here's our seven-day forecast, 90 or so today, looking beautiful and nice, 89 tomorrow, dropping to 86 on Wednesday. We stay in the mid-80s Thursday and Friday, gradually warm up this weekend back into the 90s.